When I was 10, 11 years old, life was tough. And I found some songs that I just, man, I held on to. And they got me through. They gave me hope. Because I needed it. Maybe tonight, so do you.
Dad, why don't you come watch me sing?
Dreams don't pay the bills.
You're not ready. I don't think you found your song, found your soul. Let that pain become your inspiration. Then you'll have something that people can believe in.
My dad was a monster, and I saw God transform him from the man that I hated into the man I wanted to become. And so I wrote this for my dad.
Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees, or will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak it all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine.
It's an amazing song.
Just kind of happened. Took about 10 minutes, I guess.
It didn't take you 10 minutes to write this. It took a lifetime. I can know.